I see someone say, "Government, yeah, I hear watch God." I hear the Lord God say, "Get ready." I see three government jobs, hallelujah, coming to somebody who's been waiting for it. Glory to the name of Jesus. And God said, "I will move for you in ways that you dream not of." There's going to be some of them that are going to seek to try to put you in a different place because of my God. They want to get voted, but God said, this one, this is going to be my God for you, and it's a long time coming. You're going to receive the promise of the Lord, and he's going to make you smile again. There are seven persons in here. Glory to God. Seven next year at this time. Glory to the name of Jesus. I saw engagement in the spirit realm, and I'm speaking as the Lord give me. Hallelujah. I saw seven persons under the sound of my voice engage. God said, "Get ready. I'm going to make you smile again," said the Lord. This is a season that God's about to just give you what you desire. Everything what the devil say you can't have, you will end up having in the name of Jesus. I hear the Lord God say, I see four persons, hallelujah, putting forth ministries, and they're going to step on the water like Peter. I hear the Lord God say they're going to step on the water, take a structure and set up their ministry, and stop leaning on another one ministry. They're going to set up their ministry, and they're going to get serious about building. Glory to the name of Jesus. And I talk about building only in the natural, building spiritually. Because as you step out, God will add. As you step out, he'll multiply. Someone give God a praise up in the house one more time. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Glory to God. Glory to God. So I hear God say that tonight. Someone just wave your hand.